found Mathilde Ollivier, and she was not only strong and believable and lovely, but also she had a great sense of humor. She held the screen like the best of us.
It has been absolutely an amazing experience from the beginning to right now.
We need to pull as many outside as we can.
I'll take care of that.
She really nailed the audition. She hadn't been in anything before that I had seen. She's really great at physical stuff. In this film, she is really kick-ass.
Chloe is not an action girl at all. She never touched a gun before. She's just a normal girl, and she has to deal with it. She's a fighter. She's got fire on her.